Hello YouTube, this is DX Frost with
Deathfarticus,
and today we're bringing you Zoo Tycoon Episode 7. Yay! Okay, so jump back into the... Okay, jump back into this.
You can tell because it's called screwing around.
Yeah! Okay, but yeah, we're jumping back into our previous zoo. I actually did a little bit something different. I actually semi-planned something out, and if I can get it to work properly, we're gonna have a little bit of an aquarium done by the end of the episode.
It's a fucking aquarium!
Because everyone loves aquariums. And if you don't love aquariums, well, screw you.
Oh.
I'm a horrible person.
I bet some people don't like aquariums because they have a fear of like the glass breaking, and then they'll get flooded.
I'm probably a horrible person because I would intentionally dunk them underwater every chance I could.
God.
Yeah, we're gonna try an aquarium. I hope.
Do you know what's one thing I could never do?
What?
Be up like in a really high floor in a skyscraper and stand next to the window.
Oh.
I will always intentionally be away from that window.
Okay, so let's see what we got. If I got some of the stuff I need for, I can use any of these for it. Okay, sweet. And okay, we got that. What kind of? Okay, we don't have a lot of that, but I can still work with it. All right. Let's find out if we have any aquatics. Okay, we've got Tylosaurus.
Wait, do we get a new challenge?
I don't think we've gotten one yet.
Oh. Nope.
Okay, so yeah, that's... Yeah, we got that one.
That was the last challenge.
Okay, so we don't have a new challenge yet. Okay, well, we've got manatees. Oh, great. Archaeopteryx.
Wait, manatees?
Yes, manatee. Oh, sweet. Shark.
Shark.
Pork Jackson. I can use that. And Megalograptus. Replace. Cryo. Okay, we've got everything we need. Sweet. Alright, let's get this started. First things first, I'm gonna build the outer frame of the aquarium. Cause I need to get that done so I know where I'm building. Per crawl will do nicely. 400. Okay, this might be a little bit tight as far as budget goes.
That's what she said.
I'm going to ignore that. Symmetrical. Yes, I still do the symmetrical thing. That is not symmetrical.
Yeah.
Okay, so right there. Sweet. Alright. This'll work. Hopefully.
Okay.
So I gotta unpause this so these bones will load in. And in the meantime... Okay. This might be a little bit tight for them. Oh sweet, we got more. I actually have more of these than they show. You lied to me.
You lied to me.
Okay. You. Okay, you know what? I can already tell you right now I'm gonna have to expand this.
Man, glass is expensive.
Yeah, well.
I mean, it's just melted sand, isn't it?
I'm a silicon.
Cause I know like in Minecraft, you use sand.
Well, technically you can use sand for glass, to make glass. Technically all glass is silicate that's been melted down and reformed into one giant crystal.
Okay. Cause like, I remember, like, I saw something as well, like, where there was this desert. And within the desert, because it was... Jesus.
Is that your sister?
Yeah.
Is she summoning some kind of demon?
Hold on.
My friends are wondering if you're summoning a demon.
She didn't respond. She's hiding something.
Clearly. Wait a second, what am I doing?
Oh, it's a brick wall. Run into it.
Guess why don't you? Okay, it's...
sense a bit of triggered.
Yes, it's probably wasting time. No, I do not care. I will continue to do this until I get it right.
Righto.
I'm trying to get this big enough that I'll have room for all the animals. And it's costing me a lot of money.
You're a lot of money.
Okay then.
Oh, so it's like, so I was checking my YouTube stuff, and apparently I'm partnered. I don't know when that happened.
Okay, actually, you know what? I know I can fit you in this a lot in here a lot easier, so what we're gonna do. Yes, this was actually a waste of money, but I know I can fit a pork Jackson shark in here a lot simpler because it's a lot smaller of an animal.
I guess on other notes, my birthday's in 3 days.
Yay.
Well, I don't know if it'll be uploaded today. Like, it'll finish uploading by today.
No idea.
So my birthday's the 27th. I also woke up recently.
I can hear that.
Is there an octopus in this game?
Yes and no.
Okay.
It's an object.
It's an object?
It's an object. I'm thinking the reasoning behind it being an object was... Okay, this is actually... I don't say that's too much room for it. How big are you? Okay, I can fit you in here easily enough. Oh, you're a son of a... Okay, whatever.
What's up?
Hmm?
Ew.
I could have just converted the old exhibit I had into Megalograptus exhibit because this thing is actually pretty much...
Oh.
It's the same biome.
So I'm gonna get new internet soon.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. I'm gonna be triple my current speed.
Hmm.
Which isn't saying a lot.
It's really not.
Yeah, cause I'm on sex sex.
Oh!
That's a slip up.
Context?
I'm on 6 megabits per second. So that's like 0.75 megabytes per second. And when I get my new internet, I'll be on 2.25 megabytes per second.
I don't have a filter yet, actually. Okay.
Which will be helpful because, if it... Well, okay, obviously you don't need download speed to upload videos, but I do know the upload speed will be quicker.
Hmm.
So, maybe I could go back to 3 videos of it. No, I don't think I can because of what's it? My because rendering takes a long time.
Hmm.
But because so that's just like computer, like that is CPU, that is like how it processes and everything. So I can't really. Jesus, does it have to do that every time?
Yes, because I paused and then placed everything. It's not gonna do the effect until I unpause. Here's my Megalograptus, and I love these things. They're so cool.
Some people will be horrified.
Well,
man,
yeah.
It's also very. Well, this is with some fishes and being really thin.
That's not a fish.
Okay.
It's a relative of. It's an early ancestor to arachnids. Really, it's an early ancestor to all arthropods. Call it sea scorpion. Or Eurypterid. Ooh, I got a numbat.
Why are a lot of things that, like... Why are a lot of things flat-like?
Well, the thing about... Oh, yeah, I'm definitely gonna use this. The thing about sea scorpions, the reason why they're so flat, we think that they might have been bottom dwellers. They were living along the bottom of the water, seabed, buried under sand. And when prey passed by, they would reach out and grab it.
I swear, I feel like I've seen a documentary on this because I can already see the image of it.
You might have. There's been 2 or 3 documentaries with sea scorpions, the Eurypterids in them. Okay, with you, I'm definitely going smaller.
Well, then again, they're not the only ones that do that.
No, but they were probably one of the first. Because Eurypterids were probably one of the first predators.
I'm just imagining, like, YouTube comments like, Armageddon, you copied, like, to all the other... Everything that, like, does the same thing. I don't know why that's amusing for me.
Because you're easily amused?
Yeah. That's very true. I mean, at this rate, I should just sell my humor to the devil for, I don't know.
Wait, what?
I should... Nothing.
Context?
I want to sell my humor for ice, a lifetime of ice cream.
Okay then. Oh.
That is
too big.
That is one that is huge. Two, that's too big. What she said. And three, that looked like the penis.
God damn it, I guess.
Just
big. Every time. Every time.
It has to be a penis.
Every time we do something like this, you have to bring in that kind of humor. They are kids watching. Wait, does that ever stop me?
Yeah, you're the one who told me, like, just do whatever.
Now we have Pork Jackson sharks. And these are really cool sharks. Especially, I really hope we can get these to breed, because I want to know if the creator of these guys... Oh, my deer are breeding.
Did I see that right? Did it just glitch a bit?
Yeah. It's one of my mods.
God, that was...
Oh, that's one... That's a deer!
If Sonic 06 amused me so much... Wait, what? Drowning himself.
Okay then. Next time on Game Grumps. Animals try to drown themselves. We're totally good at this whole zoo thing.
Yeah. Look, it's not our fault, it's theirs. I'm gonna be playing Kerbal Space Program.
Ooh, yes! Bobosaurus.
You're a Bobo.
That's what she said.
You are running low on money, mister.
Yeah, I see this. Yeah, luckily, I can... Luckily, replacing it walls like this doesn't cost as much as, buying all new ones.
Oh my god, there is a bunch of the money, by the way.
Yeah, well, I can't exactly help it. I just realized that wasn't symmetrical. That wasn't symmetrical!
Yeah, oh, you mean just the whole thing in general? Oh... Triggered...
This whole thing has to be redone.
Wait, what do you mean the whole thing has to be-
Well, not the entire thing, but this entire back wall has to be redone.
Couldn't she just like got rid of like a bit of the wall and then... Oh wait, oh you wanted to be like that instead. Okay. That's still... You need one more out. Yeah. There you go. There you go. Oh, alright.
Okay, research at the local science museum recently came across a collection of fossil pieces in storage. They need your help bringing the pieces together. They know that the fossilized bones are from the Albertosaurus. If you assemble the pieces in 1 month or less, they're going to give you the research needed to create an animal and Yes! Yes, I will!
I'm guessing that was really good for you.
Yes, I don't care. That's what it is. Okay, first things first.
So wait, why were you just deducted right there? For accepting it?
Yeah, they needed it to make sure it was gonna. Okay, I love this.
So it's pretty much like.
It's a puzzle.
What?
Puzzle.
Yeah. I was gonna say jigsaw puzzles, but jigsaw, it's kind of, but not exactly. Ooh, yeah. And then, there.
And I am ridiculously good at these puzzles.
And then, across the ass. Oh, wait. That was random, huh?
Yep, here's my money back. And I got extra money. Oh, maybe not. Oh, okay then. Yeah, now I can create an Alberosaurus in this, which we will do later. Okay then, let's go and clean your exhibit. Okay, you don't need to get your exhibit cleaned yet.
I'm a Bronchiosaurus. I don't know where that came from.
I don't know where that came from either. Oh, you're tiny. Oh, I can get... I can put you in with the Kronosaurus.
We're actually like the same height in real life.
Okay then, I can fix that easily. And I can fix this easy.
I am a Bronchiosaurus.
Okay then.
Wait, no, that's not even how it goes. It's not, I am a Stegosaurus. Why was Stinky Bronchiosaurus?
I never even heard of a Bronchiosaurus, so if that's their actual thing, I've never heard of it. And if I never heard of it, it clearly doesn't exist.
You don't exist.
Your mom doesn't exist.
Whoa. Wait, if my mom doesn't exist, how would I not exist? Wait. I fucked up the wording.
You're really getting good at that.
Alright. While you're doing this, I'm just gonna go fly into the moon.
Context?
Kerbal Space Program.
Okay then.
Which you could expect to see on my channel pretty soon. Not on the Wednesday though, or the Thursday. I need some time. No.
The Wednesday or the Thursday?
Yeah.
I love how you worded that.
Yeah.
Not on the Wednesday or the Thursday.
Okay, I need this to stay like this. So.
So
to make money, you pretty much just have to wait.
Well, more or less. There's some tricks to it. I got a half star. Okay, these two are happy. Yay. I need to do research. Let me check what it's research. Oh.
Wow, this ship is actually working pretty damn well.
That's a miracle. You made something that works.
Wait, no.
Yes.
Why am I spitting?
Yes,
oh god! Someone said help!
Okay then.
Nope, I can't. This is unstable.
And now I need to wait.
What? You know what would be hilarious?
What?
if we somehow, if there was a Zoo Tycoon Tsumon where you can connect to someone's Kerbal Space Program and they can, and then Kerbal Space Program, you just see someone with a zoo and then you accidentally crash into it.
Oh. Well, that's not good. I maybe should have held off on this for a while.
Now we're in the stink. No, I will not give context to that.
Okay then. Okay, I gotta raise prices. No one's gonna like that, but it's gotta be done.
My ship, because it was going out of control.
Artie? Wait, look.
Excuse me?
I think we found our thumbnail.
Yeah. I think we have to. Okay, what was that?
Oh my god. Can I just say, 10 out of 10.
You've been approached by a venture capitalist who is certain that there is a bug to be made in creating a top-notch zoo. He's ready to provide $10,000 in me funding. You will need to repay him at a rate of 40% of your donation income up until the point where he has achieved a gain of $2,000 or over and above this initial investment. Okay then, this is going to be interesting.
So it's pretty much your loan, and then you gotta make more money to pay it back.
Yeah. And don't waste the loan.
So right now, you gotta be cautious.
Yeah, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to put this on hold. I'm going to put... Because these don't cost that much. These all have interest in. So I'm going to put these three in charge of these three exhibits. And just let them do their thing for the time being. I'll come back to this when I have more money for it. Okay.
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 Oh. Is this like a mini game? Left, wait. Oh, it does that one. That's interesting. I should probably be paying attention to my rocket ship that's flying right now. But you know, it's not really good. They can, I mean, my Kerbal could die.
Ah, well. What's the worst that could happen? Okay, you don't go in there.
What's the worst that could happen? It's like this mutated monstrosity.
Oh. Well, I mean, when you put it that way. Okay. Okay, so now we've got an old Burrosaurus. It's not a super. I wasn't expecting to get a super.
Well, so far my rocket ship's working.
That's good, I guess.
I'm just looking for a zoo in the distance.
Ah, boy.
God, if we already had the house, I would so teach you how to make it so a spaceship crashes. through it. That was awesome.
Use some money quickly. Luckily, this kind of stuff, this doesn't cost money. Foliage, that costs money. But this is cheap.
I'm going to hell.
Oh. You should probably do something about that.
Nah.
I mean, if you want your gerbils to die...
Nah. Wait, how did my APO apsis, my pro grade just go that way? What?
What?
My pro grade, like, went a different direction.
I don't know.
Just ran out of fuel for that. And it's fine. It's also not fine.
Is it fine or is it not fine? Make up your mind.
It's fine. Just fucking decouple!
Oh.
If you want context, you're not gonna get it.
I mean, okay then.
Meanwhile, whatever is in that thing wants to get out.
Yes, it will. Which will happen as soon as I'm finished with all this.
That's probably the kind of thing that eats your babies.
Huh?
That thing in that cage. While you eat your babies.
Probably would, considering it's a carnivore.
Just space things that don't matter in this because it's a zoo tycoon and not peril space. I'm professional.
Completely.
Now this is completely aligned.
She is free.
Am I decreasing? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, I better get into a fucking orbit fast.
And then you don't.
At this rate, I'm actually doubting it, and I feel like I'm going to crash.
You probably are.
I want to visit the moon, though.
Too bad.
Wait.
No.
Maybe I can change this.
I won't wait.
You wait. The fastest way to do this is to go down with it.
Oop.
Here we go. That is like the last words ever. What I have to do is I have to go down with it. Oh, I am so gonna run out of fuel. But I can get into orbit before I do. It'll be a very small orbit. And if I don't fix this orbit, I will.
Oh, I got a full second star. Yay.
Oh, hey. Next time on Game Rooms. Oh, no. Wait, I'm heading towards it. Aw, oh, shit. Aw, oh, shit, dude.
You done fucked up.
That is increasing it. That is increasing it. But I need to increase more.
fucking increase faster, damn it!
No.
Okay, that's, I think that might be good enough. Yeah, that's good enough. Jesus. Space is scary.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm gonna be captured in the atmosphere, but I'm not gonna, oh, Jesus! Oh, God! Someone said help.
No.
Okay, I should burn up in the atmosphere a bit. No, I'm not!
Woo!
I remember the last time I burned up in the atmosphere, I exploded.
Oh. Context?
Fucking space, am I right?
Oh.
Actually, that's disgusting.
Oh! Didn't know you were into that.
I mean... No.
Is it yes or is it no?
No.
Which one is it? Yes or no?
No.
Which one is no? Which no. Oh, yeah, which one? Is it yes or is it no? We need to know.
You need to know.
We need to know. Is it yes or is it no?
There, my periapsis has increased.
Your periapsis?
My periass.
What?
My periass.
What are you talking about? What? That's totally not what we said.
People who wanted to watch Zoo Tycoon did not need to hear me talk about fucking space.
I don't particularly need to hear you talking about it.
I mean, it's cold. I would do it. On that topic, really. Oh, I don't even know if I can get to the moon. Aw, man.
Probably can't. I can just clean this water.
Water clean you.
Oh, that was fast.
Never mind, I can get to the moon. It'll just take a few years. I would not understand someone who could play Kerbal Space Program in real time, all the time.
Oh. Okay, so there's eggs somewhere around here from the Megalograptus. That thing's swimming sideways. Okay, then.
Was that a weird noise?
Yes.
Chance?
Oh, sweet! The Pork Jacksons is... One of my Pork Jacksons just got pregnant.
Look at that guy swim. Swim.
I feel like I should. Wow.
I'm referencing something, but I don't remember what I'm referencing.
I'm clearly doing real good about with some of the with these exhibits, considering how many my animals just got pregnant.
Oh. Don't you love it when you go to like a forest and you hear a bunch of animals and you realize that that's just the sound of them having sex? Was that... Should I not mention that?
Yes.
Would that scar a few people?
Probably.
I got captured by the moon!
Oh.
Okay, I gotta assess the situation. Alright, first... Alright, that's some science. Get a crew report.
That's some science.
Alright.
We must into the science.
Bill Nye, the science guy. Wait, what's gonna happen to me? If I fly past the moon, what'll happen? Oh.
Whoa, science will happen.
Jesus!
What?
My orbit got fucked up! up! Holy shit, dude!
Oh.
Like, we're talking, like, I am now 44 million meters away from Earth.
Oh.
Jesus.
Oh.
Let's get close. Well, I have to land back now. And I think I have the fuel for it.
You think?
Well, yeah, it's not guaranteed.
It's not guaranteed, huh?
Look, we're not talking about League of Legends, okay?
I'm a horrible person sometimes.
Okay, I gotta close my orbit onto Earth, so that way I will crash into Earth at 5,000 meters per second.
You want to crash?
No. Ooh, that is perfect. Oh, actually not perfect. But
why would you want to crash?
All right. No, that's a little bit too high now. Because it's enjoyable to see explosions. Wouldn't you agree?
Well, yeah, but the thing of your carbons.
So, they'll respawn.
Oh.
Speaking of which, virtual reality is getting closer, guys.
I wonder if we're gonna respawn in that game.
Yeah, there's gonna be a Sword Art Online, like game. Though, personally, if you hate Sword Art Online, don't miss up on the opportunity still. Cause we're talking like virtual reality. It doesn't, and like you don't have to care about the story.
Okay, I love that.
Oh.
Just
it looks like a furnace.
Great big mound for one egg. That's a big egg too. Oh.
It is
big. Oh,
oh.
No.
Wait, he escaped?
She, and yes.
Oh.
Bad Albertosaurus.
He wouldn't eat the people.
You can't be a problem. I have no problem selling you.
Just eats the fence. Also, I'm running up in the atmosphere.
Fairly sure that's not
at
supposed to happen.
I'm at 3,270 meters per second. That's probably bad, isn't it?
Probably. I can relate to an Albertosaurus into the wild.
Also, you're in the under again.
Yeah, I know that.
What just exploded? Why am I exploding?
Yes.
Stop exploding! Stop! Please! Stop! Ah! I exploded!
Yay. Now my manta race is pregnant.
Oh.
And this thing's getting ready to give birth. This thing just gave birth. What?
I guess that's how you give birth.
Why is that amusing to you?
Because it literally just like... It popped out and literally headbutted it. The mom's ass a bit. Because it got in the way.
Why is that so amusing to you?
Because, like, you would think there would be a little bit more miracle of birth. That bort.
Borf?
Miracle of birth to it. But instead,
Miracle of Borf?
Yes.
I've never heard of that one. Okay, yay, I'm back in the green. I was never worried.
Huh?
Yeah. I said I was never worried. But no, back. Excuse me?
Just casually walk.
Okay, no. I ain't gonna deal with your shit. I've got other animals I can put into this exhibit now. The fact that I just casually strolled up as I was playing the fence around the exhibit.
It's like, hey God. Dinosaurs can be people too.
No, they can't. That's a lie. I can make a I can put a honey badger in. But, screw honey badgers.
Exhibit for a honey badger.
Screw honey badgers. No one likes honey badgers. Could do a numbat exhibit. That'd be fun. What's a Burrosaurus at some point, yes. I think it's money I'm playing this in with the,
I'm so hungry, I can eat an Octorok.
Wrong game.
Oh. Wasn't that a Mega Man game?
I could have sworn Octoroks was Legend of Zelda.
They were from Zelda, but like, I swear I remember something with a Mega, it was like a 3D Mega Man game for like the N64.
Oh.
Whoa. Oh God! Here it comes.
Oh. Oh wait, no, that wasn't it. Oh, there it is. Just all the way over there.
It wasn't like that little hate. Oh, it's cleaning. I thought it was like a haystack attached to them for some reason, glitching. So, you really need to make that money, huh?
Yeah, you won't fit in here.
He'll probably just walk out like the other one. How did he get out?
I'm gonna call Hacks.
Hacks!
Wait. Why is the bighorn sheep in the hot desert biome?
Yeah, wait, what?
What?
Be the grassy area?
Yes! Technically alpine area. Type area. Yeah. Ooh, blue marlin. Need to get that filter. Okay, where are you?
Oh God. Yeah, after I exploded, I stopped playing Kerbal, by the way. We need to get to recording more Hop Hunt.
Yeah.
Yeah, footage, and it was like one of my best series.
Also, now while I'm thinking about it, I've actually got a little bit of a schedule going on. Okay, so the way it's going to work, I'm going to record every Tuesday or Wednesday. I'm going to record Zoo Tycoon. In theory, it should finish uploading by Thursday. Assuming it'll either finish uploading Thursday or late Wednesday. I'm not sure which. Every Friday, I'm going to record Fail Frame, and that's going to be set to upload every Wednesday. It should actually be the episode I recorded last Friday should actually be up now.
Oh, they should put the schedule?
Yeah.
Use the schedule feature?
It broke out and then pooped up. Rude! What are you laughing about?
It broke out, took a shit, and then casually walked in.
Rude. Okay then. You are entirely too amused by that.
Because it walked so casually after it took a shit.
Oh. Dodo hatched.
Dodos look weird.
Dodos do look weird.
I could cook that. That looks delicious.
I wonder what it tastes like.
Yeah. Maybe it has a unique taste. Or maybe it'll just taste like chicken. I do love me some chicken. But I gotta say, I do love some beef when it comes to burgers.
Oh.
The best of all.
Bacon. Beef hot dogs?
Oh. I can't stand hot dogs. I don't know why. They're good. Don't get me wrong, they're delicious. But after I eat them, I feel like vomiting.
I think that's everyone, to be perfectly honest.
Really?
5,000 for you.
There's just some. What is wrong with hot dogs? Like, they're good, but why do they have to make you feel like you need to vomit?
Guess through you.
Oh, that reminds me. So, my aunt, got me for Christmas a hot dog wiener and a block of cheese. No joke. So, and I didn't open it for a while because, on Christmas I got really sick.
Oh, God. I already know where this is going. I think I already know where this is going.
No, it's just that, so I didn't eat it for a little while, but it was refrigerated, so it was fine.
Oh, okay then.
What I decided to do is that I wanted to try something out, and so when I got around to cooking it, getting to it, like opening it, I would decide I would chop the wiener into tiny pieces, then chop the cheese into tiny pieces, sprinkle the cheese on top of it, then microwave it, and then bam, I had just this really cheesy hot dog wiener pieces. And at first I messed it up because I think I put it in the microwave like a few seconds too long.
You gotta watch out for that.
Yeah, because you can tell because of the cheese. Because it was like all like ready to explode.
Yeah, you gotta watch out doing stuff like that.
But it ended up fine because what that actually did is that it got rid of the grease. So it actually was even healthier.
Well,
I mean, it was still microwave food, so it's not as healthy.
Yeah.
Healthier, and it was actually really delicious, and
And I think that was actually my best Christmas present.
So your best Christmas present was a hot dog and cheese.
Yeah.
Well then.
That I ate like a week later. Oh, by the way, never ever eat a bunch of store-bought, what's it? Potato salad. Never.
I don't eat potato salad, so...
That, when I just think about it, I want to fall.
The only type of salad like that I eat is seafood salad.
Like, I am scarred from potato salad now.
What happened?
So on Christmas, I ate, like, almost three- Oh god, I'm on the bomb. It's so bad, I remember it was
How bad could it be?
Cause now it's like, I can think of it as a taste of- Oh! I can feel my throat, why? Like, just, like, clenching.
How bad can it be?
Okay, so what happened is I ate like almost three buckets, bro. 3 buckets worth of potato salad, store-bought. And I remember it being delicious. I can't now. I just remember how I feel it's disgusting now. And so...
That's how you really feel.
Ugh, I want to vomit right now, so bad. No joke, that's how bad it was.
And this, ladies and gentlemen, is how you make Death Arcus want to vomit.
Oh god, I swear to god, if I have a bunch of people on my channel just randomly comment potato salad.
Blame me.
Oh my god, I think I would actually have a daily vom kind of situation. Because the thing is, I check my comments like every day.
Ladies and gentlemen, I am officially giving you guys permission to go to Arcus's channel and comment potato salad.
Anyway, so I ate it, and the next thing you know, I woke up in the middle of the night, and I was like, oh god. Oh god. And I just started vomiting. Man, that felt so long ago. It was actually like 2 months ago.
I love these little guys. Well, they're not exactly little, but... Macrogryphosaurus.
Wait, his tail.
Yes, he's got a long tail.
Is that like an electric fence?
Not exactly. But given this guy's an herbivore, he shouldn't be attempting to escape, so...
Dude, you might see that tree all the way out there and be like, holy crap, I got the noms. As I say that. You are still in depth.
I was in the green. And then my loan came in.
Oh. Hey, 2.5 stars though.
Yep.
Look at that kid. Look at that derpy.
That's not a kid.
What?
It's not a kid.
That looks like a kid. What are kids then?
These little things.
What? They look like Legos. Everyone looks like a Lego.
Also, keep in mind, all these kind of things right here, these are the original graphics.
This is not modded. That is not modded NPC, that's for sure.
Yeah, no one has wanted to mod the NPCs for whatever reason. I don't know if they just don't know how to or what.
Hey, that was actually pretty close person to you. Wait, yeah, look at that. That's pretty close, right?
Except for the ponytail.
I miss my ponytail.
What?
I miss my ponytail.
Oh wait, you had a ponytail?
Do you not remember that ponytail I had for the longest time?
No. But yeah, that person did look like you. Like an old you. Well, you're almost out of that.
Yeah.
That's a bit. I remember we commented on that carrot last time, but Jesus Christ.
You mean the GMOs?
GMD.
Your GM. Shush. Wait, no, it is. It is GMO.
Yeah,
the modified organism.
That was the joke from last time, though. GMD.
Do we ever determine what GMD actually was?
Genetically modified dick.
Oh, right. Now we've got baby Megalograptus in here. They're
question,
tiny little things. What?
If it just overpopulates in that place, would you sell them?
Yes. Oh, here we go. Who are you? Oh, there's the egg. Down there. Yes, it does. It does do what I think it did. It's actually got a custom egg. You see that black thing?
Yeah.
That's the egg.
Egg?
That's an egg. Pork jacks and sharks, one of their things is they lay eggs in the shape of corkscrews. And they lay it in between crevices. The reasons they do that is because the environments that they live in are extreme, have really bad tidal forces. So when the tide goes in or out, they go out fast. And if they didn't have it corkscrew shaped. Kid, what are you doing out here?
Mommy, I was drowning myself.
But no, if they didn't have the corkscrew, if they didn't have the corkscrew shape to wedge it in the, between rocks, it would get swept away.
Oh my god, that kid though. He's running to the wall. What is this kid doing? Jesus Christ, kick him out! What is he... You have to pay the entrance fee again.
Oh my god, I think she actually did! I think she actually did pay it again. I'm gonna try this with another guest. Hey, you're gonna be part of my experiment. Oh my god!
Did we just buy the cheap money-making tactic?
Yes, we did!
Oh my god. I wonder if they would stay there if you increase the fee.
Don't know.
Cause then you could make it really expensive and force.
Well, if I've already got the zoo's entrance price at the maximum.
Oh.
Also, gates are getting fancier.
Damn. Does it just upgrade when you get better?
Yeah. Oh, you should see what it looks like at full 5 stars.
Damn.
Damn, son.
Damn, Sean, where'd you find this? Those look weird.
Oh god, Argentinosaurus. Okay. You think this guy's big?
Wait, isn't that that one thing from the last episode?
You think this guy's big? This is the one from the last episode.
No, no, that was from last episode.
No, this was from last episode. You think this guy's big?
I am going to watch your episode right now to confirm if it was or was not that.
Argus, I did not get Argentinosaurus last time.
I know you didn't place him, but you were, like, you had him with the little deer things?
No, that was this thing.
What's that?
Diplodocus.
I will watch your Hey, that's a free view.
Wait, are you saying you didn't already watch it?
No, I've watched it, I think, 2 times.
Oh, I forgot you got... Oh, God, you're $15,000. I enjoy Linear Raptor, but not that much.
Damn it, you're right.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
In my mind though, I had a mental image of the other one.
The Argentinosaurus. Look at these stats. Look at my stats. My stats are amazing. Nothing? Okay then.
There was recently a thing on League. It's like, which key is best for Flash? D or F? 45% of people said D. 51% of people said F. So what happened to the 4%? No Flash.
Okay, then.
Apparently, in EU West, Flash is popular on D. In Korea, people have Flash and F.
See, I put Flash on F.
See,
F for Flash.
I have it on spacebar.
Why do you have it on spacebar?
Because if I need to get away, I can smash my head on my keyboard. it's a big ass button. I'm gonna probably change back though because I sometimes accidentally fat flash because it's so big of a button.
Okay, I'm just gonna call this an episode because we've been going at this for a while.
Alright.
Okay, so then this has been DX Frost with.
Death Articus.
Did you almost say DX Frost?
No.
You sure?
No.
So you're not sure?
I only said D.
Anyway, don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. Tell me what you like, what you didn't like. Any suggestions you've got for exhibits, let me know, providing I can afford them.
Check out my channel.
Do that. So yeah, that's it. See you next time.